Coaches and swimmers, here are the results of preliminary swims in event 48, 13, 14 boys, 100 breaststroke. Second alternate, Cordell. First alternate, Banks. In the consolation final is McCurdy, Truxell, Sullers, Jones, Malecki, Kovacs, and Pesky. We'll have a potential swim-off here to determine who's in the consolation final, who stays in the championship final between Colin Fleming and Dan Bennett. So we need to see coaching representatives here at the head table from Pro Swimming and Fast Tigers. Again, regarding a potential swim-off, coaching representative from Pro Swimming, Fast Tigers, please come to the head table. Here's the rest of the championship final heat, 13-14 boys, 100 breaststroke, Treadway, Panagutu, Geimer, Sweeney, Beyer, Modlin, and your top seed in 13-14 boys, 100 breaststroke from Elkhart United Aquatics. Lucas Spurd with a swim of 59.37. Time now is 11:09. 30-minute scratch rule is in effect for event number 48. Okay, here we go. Again, this is the first of 2,000 freestyle heats that will be swum for boys this morning. Our top-seeded heat in 13-14 boys, 1,000 free will be swum in finals this evening. Four time final heats of 13-14 girls, 1,000 free, getting ready to start. Again, with the top seeded heat to be swum in finals this evening. So we'll have two swim-offs coming up in the North Pool at the conclusion of this first 1,000 free heat that's underway. Coaches and swimmers, event 45, 11 and 12 girls, 100 breaststroke. Now a closed event, and there were no scratches. Underway now, this is heat two of 13-14 girls 1,000 freestyle in the South Pool. Guys coming down to the back end of their 1,000 free, heat one, and then we got two swim-offs coming up. Two more lengths to go now in the north end. William Longfellow, Riviera swim team in lane three there in the north pool, makes his final turn as he now brings it down to close it out. All right, coming up now in the North Pool, we got our first of two swim-offs. First one is going to be for event 34, 11 and 12 boys, 50 backstroke. Two teammates from Munster. We're going to have Caden Spildy in lane four, Benny Torres in lane five. They tied for eighth in their preliminary swims this morning, so this is to determine who's going to be in the final heat, who's going to be in consoles tonight. They tied at a time of 30.41. So, again, getting ready for our first swim off of the North Pool, 11 and 12 boys, 50 backstroke. All right, here we're coming down here, first to touch. Toby Dollins, he's going to be in the championship final heat, 26-1-2. And Mason in the consolation final heat. Really a nice drop. Those guys swim a 30.41 this morning. They were fired up for this swim-off and both finishing up in the 26 range. One more swim-off to go here in the North Pool. This is an event 42, 11 and 12 boys, 50 freestyle. This is going to determine who is going to be in a console heat, who's going to be the first alternate. In lane four from Fort Wayne Swim Team, Mason Cruz, and in lane five from Zionsville Swim Club, Toby Dollins. Here we go in this one. Here we go, these guys in their preliminary swims earlier swam a 26.77. Toby Dollins. Charging down here. Again, who's going to be in the console heat? And it's going to be Toby Dolan, Zionsville Swim Club. .29.64 there. We now move into our heat three now of the boys' 1,000 freestyle. So this is our final heat of boys 1,000 freestyle that'll be swum this morning. Again, our top seeded heat will be swum as part of our final session. At the conclusion of this boys 1,000 freestyle in the North Pool, we're going to have another swim off. That in 13-14 boys 100 breaststroke. Again, another swim off to determine who's going to be in the championship final, who's going to be in the console. That's going to be between Colin Fleming of Pro Swimming and Dan Bennett of Fast Tigers. Again, that's coming up at the conclusion of the boys 1,000 free heat now underway in the North Pool. How about that? Look at that, a tie for fifth place in that heat between Kloppenberg and Friel, lane 6 and 7. Don't see that very often. All right, so we got a swim-off coming up now. And this is going to be in 13-14 girls, 50 freestyle, to determine first and second alternate in that event. In lane 4, we now have from Boilermaker Aquatic, Kelsey Wysikowski. And in lane 5 from Southeastern Swim Club, Grace Newton. Good luck, ladies, as they battle it out here. And these ladies swam a 25.04 in their preliminary swim earlier. First to turn in lane 5, Grace Newton, Southeastern Swim Club, as she comes off the wall with the edge here in front of Wysikowski. Grace Newton coming down into the wall. She touches in the time, 24.37. Kelsey with a time of 24.61. Both swimming faster than their preliminary time this morning. Nice job, ladies. Heat 3 coming up at 13-14 girls, 1,000 freestyle. Coaches and swimmers, event 46, 11 and 12 boys, 100 breaststroke. Now a closed event, and there were no scratches. Coaches and swimmers, event 47, 13-14 girls, 100 breaststroke. It's now a closed event, and there were no scratches. Folks, don't forget, we do spring forward this evening, so you don't want to miss out on anything tomorrow. Make sure that you plan accordingly to set your clocks forward before you go to bed. Double-check those alarm clocks so that you're here 1 hour before this morning, actually. At the conclusion of the boys' 1,000 free heat that's in the water, it's getting ready to wrap up. We have another swim-off coming up. It's going to be in 13-1400 breaststroke. Okay, so coming up now, again, this is a swim-off to determine who is in the final heat, who's in the consolation final. In lane four from Pro Swimming, Colin Fleming, and in lane five from Fishers Area Swimming Tigers, Dan Bennett. Halfway through our swim-off, and your leader, Dan Bennett, out of lane five, he turns in a 30.15. Bennett makes the turn on his way for home. Colin and Dan tied in their preliminary swim this morning, 103.84. Dan Bennett is going to win the swim off 103.44, and he was quicker than his preliminary time this morning. So Dan Bennett, the in the championship final heat this evening, Colin Fleming in the consolation final. coaches and swimmers. Here's our final lineup now in event 42, 11 and 12 boys, 50 freestyle after our swim-off. So again, just to reset that whole event, our second alternate Bowman, first alternate Cruz. In the consolation final, Dolan's Serena Rico, Van Zuytem, Lehman, Beasley, Torres, Zhang, and Wade. In the championship final is Fahey, Zanna, Pagel, Kamek, Howe, Stewart, Lindsay, and Haig. So again, event 42, now a closed event. Here's the reset now on event 34, 11 and 12 boys, 50 backstroke after our swim off. So again, recapping that entire lineup for this evening. Second alternate Zhang, first alternate Kopp. In the consolation final, Thomas, Kuntz, Bouchong, Hadley, Zhang, Wilhite, Sanchez, and Spilde. In the championship final, Torres, Verveleid, Kazmarek, Wade, Shar, Dana, Stewart in your top seed in 11 and 12 boys. 50 backstroke from Carmel. Carter Lancaster, time 25.81. So event 34, now officially a closed event. Here's the recap of event 48, 13, 14 boys, 100 breaststroke after the swim off. Second alternate, Cordell. First alternate, Banks. In the consolation final, McCurdy, Truxell, Solers, Jones, Malecki, Kovacs, Pesky, and Fleming. In the championship final, Bennett, Treadway, Pinocchio, Geimer, Sweeney, Beyer, Modlin in your top seed in 13-14 boys, center breaststroke from Elkhart United Aquatics. Lucas Bird in a time of 59.37. So event 48, now a closed event. Two more lengths to go here for Sam Hunter. And Sam on the wall in a time of 10:55.08. Aaron Cummings from Carmel in 11:00.67. first on the wall, Jessica Patrick over in lane two from Fast Tigers. 10:51:35 in second, Elena Yeater from Northridge area, 10:56:16. All right, that wraps up our preliminary session. Warm-ups for 10 and unders begin at 12:30 with the 10 and under session competition beginning at 1:30.